Cowboy fans, this is me, Cowboy Legends for Life. I wanted to say something real quick. I was going to make a video today, but I wanted to say this real quick. Some of you Cowboy fans have been lied to by Cowboy haters or Eagle fans, I might say, or whomever, okay? The Cowboys, like I said, they're in first place, they're in control of first place, right? So, but if the Redskins win, they don't take over sole possession as being in control of the Eastern Division in the NFC. That's not true. The Cowboys retain that. Even if the Redskins beat the Eagles, okay? So you've been told a lie. Right now, the Cowboys are fourth seed. The Bears just lost, okay? You know that. So if the Cowboys win next week against the Eagles, and then also the Bears lose next week, Cowboys will be third seed, okay? But the Redskins will be fifth seed, and they will remain fifth seed. So the Cowboys are fourth seed. Redskins may become fifth seed, and that's just it. So that's all. Don't let nobody else tell you that. The Cowboys are in... Okay, as long as the Cowboys are winning, they are in control of the NFC East. Period. Thank you.